Yo guys, Mega Gamer Dude here. Today, I'll be showing you guys how to get the new Catalina skin on console and on PC. Yes guys, you can do this right now guys, but you need a friend guys. Or you can use an alt account guys. There's a map called Toy Box. Yes guys, this is not a UEFN map. You can't do this on a UEFN map. So yeah guys, make sure you put it as private guys. Make sure you put it as private, load in with your friend. Then once you're in guys, once the game has started, make sure you leave the game. But your friend must stay in the game. That is the most important part. Make sure your friend stays in the game. Alright, then you leave the party. Then you go to your friends list and join their game guys. Yes guys. And then make sure you join their party again guys. Make sure you join the party. And that's it guys. So simple guys. This map gives you so much XP. I think around 3000 or 2000 XP once you kill like some enemies or even your own friend. Make sure you guys check like the XP is counting guys for this challenge guys. Just make sure so that you're not wasting your time. Holy, but guys, this took me around, let's say 6 minutes. Yes guys, 6 minutes. Very, very quick and easy. I'm going to put my Discord server in the comment section for my YouTube video so that you guys can find some people to help you do this challenge. Make sure you guys subscribe, like the video. I love you guys. Peace.